Are you okay? You look so anxious. I came to my office as fast as I could, because I've been informed that you're struggling a bit with your anxiety. I can see right now that you're having a bit of a panic attack, so it's okay. It's all right. I'm here, and we're going to sort it out, okay? It's okay. It's all right. So okay. Now, deep breath in through your nose and out through your mouth. Good. Again. Deep breath. Good. Fill up your lungs as much as you can, okay? I'm here and I'm going to do it with you. Good. Very good. Okay. Now, it's okay. It's alright. Just relax. Try and relax. It's okay that I touch your face, yeah. It just helps calm the mind a bit, knowing that someone's there to help you, okay? You're not alone. Remember that. Yeah. So, see, you have a bit of a bruise on your head. Did you bump your head? Yeah. It's hard to see what's there when you're in a stressful situation. But that's okay, because we're going to sort that out. Alright? Now, before we do so, I'm just going to log you in to the data. So, got my notebook here. Nice. Shiny notebook. Keep taking them deep breaths. Very good. And I also have my pencil case. And inside I have my pen. Alright, so I'm just going to write your name down in the book. It's okay, I already remember your name. Yeah. It's okay, I don't need your address and email and that, because we need to try and calm you down as fast as we can, okay? So, it's okay. It's okay. It's alright. Deep breath. Good. Now, would you like some water? Pour some for you, okay? Here's your cup right here and your water, and we're just gonna pour it in. Is that enough? Yes. Very good. So I'm just gonna put this down beside you. Very good. And I'm just going to get my gloves on, just for hygiene purposes. Here we are. Just put these on. Alright. That's the first one on. Halfway there. Yep. keep relaxing for me. You're doing a very good job. Yes, you are. It's okay to be scared. So, what I'm going to do is I'm just gonna get a bit closer. It's alright. It's okay. And I'm just going to look at the bruise on your head. Yes. Right here. Now. We got just a little bit of a cut. But that's okay. We can sort that out. I'm just going to take a bit of a closer look. Okay? It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Yep. Nothing that we can't fix. Very good. Yep. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm just going to disinfect that for you. And then I'm going to put a little plaster on top, okay? Is that alright? Good. Good. You're doing a great job. Keep doing them deep breaths for me, okay? In through your nose. And out through your mouth. Good, good, good. Good job. So, let me get my disinfectant and then we'll start, okay? So, here it is. And what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna spray a little bit on your bruise, okay? Good. Relax. It's okay. It's okay. I'm just gonna cover your eyes. They're just gonna spray. Very good. Excellent job. Good job. Very good. So now, just leave that set in for a little bit, okay? Very good. Now, what we're gonna do is, we got some plasters here. Yep. And I'm just gonna cut a bit off with my scissors. Right here. Yep. Just like that. Now these are quite hard to cut. Bear with me. Doing a great job. There we go. Excellent. Right. I'm just going to peel this off. Like that. And the other side. Like that. And this is stuck to my glove. We're just gonna stick this onto your forehead, okay? Good. Good. Very good. Good job. Excellent. Very good. The bruise should heal in a few days. It should start to heal very soon, so don't worry about that, okay? Yes. Good. Good. So, what I'd like to do is, I'd just like to listen to your heart, if that's okay. Yes. Good. So, just gonna put this onto your chest and listen to your heart, okay? Relax. It's okay. Alright, let's go. Here we go. Just listening to your heart. Very good. Deep breath on me. In and out. Good. Now, can you hold your breath? Thank you. Very good, you can let go now. And just going to listen to your tummy. It's okay, you're doing a great job. Very good. Now, I'm just going to place this around your back, if that's okay. Yeah, very good. Deep breath. Very good. Did an excellent job, okay? It's alright. It's okay, I'm here. I'm going to help, okay? You're not alone. It's okay. Alright. It's okay to cry. It's okay. It's good to cry. Helps to regulate your emotions. Good. Would you like a tissue? Yeah. I have these. They're very nice tissues. They have little doggies on them. Yes. Going to open this. Very good. And there we go. Very good. I'll just give this to you, okay? Yeah, there you go. Very good. No, it's okay. Not alone, it's okay. Deep breath for me. Very good. You're doing an excellent job, okay? Just keep breathing. Very good. You're in a very safe place, in very safe hands. Nothing or no one is going to harm you, okay? Not on my watch. Okay, so I'm just going to listen to your blood pressure, if that's okay. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay, it's not going to hurt, I promise. It's not going to hurt. Okay. So just let me get my tools, okay? So it's in this box. Let's get it out. Keep breathing. All right. just going to put this around your right arm. Nice and snug. There we go. Very good. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to pump it up. Don't hurt, I promise. I promise, okay? Okay. Good. Deep breath for me, okay? Good. You're alright. You're okay. You're okay. Nothing's going to hurt. I'll make sure it won't hurt, okay? So, I'm just gonna pump it up, okay? So not. Here we go. Let's listen. Okay. Keep breathing for me. Very good. All right. Take that off your arm. There we go. Okay. All right. That wasn't so bad, was it? Gonna write some things down, okay? Good. And get my notebook here and my pen. I'm just gonna write a few notes down, okay? Very good. Your heart was sounded very healthy, but it was very fast. So what we're going to do is we're going to do a few mindfulness exercises to help calm you down, okay? It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. Here. I know it feels like you're going to faint, and I know it feels like your heart is going to explode, but trust me, it's not, okay? So, first of all, I just want you to take a very deep breath in your through your nose, like this. Filling all your lungs with air. Get that oxygen in to your blood. Get it running. Good. And then breathe out through your mouth. Very good. Now do this a few times, okay? So, in through your mouth, through your nose, I mean. And out through your mouth. Very good. Very, very good. You're doing such a good job. Don't be scared, okay? Don't be scared. I'm here to help you, okay? You're not alone. In through your nose. And out through through your mouth. Very good. Excellent. You're doing such a good job. Now, I want you to look around the room or look at me, and I want you to notice something that's the colour red. My shirt. Yes, very good. Well done. So, the reason why we do this is to distract the mind, let it come back to its senses, back to the now, back in the room, okay? So, just, I want you to listen very closely, and I want you to tell me what you can hear, okay? Very good. Yes, you can hear my gloves. Good. How are you feeling now? Are you okay? Good. Very good. You know, I'll always be here for you. In fact, don't tell anyone, but you're my favourite patient. Yes. Very good. And just don't worry, okay? You'll be fine. Good. Deep breath. And out. Very good. Very good. Now, I want you to use your imagination and imagine yourself in your favourite place. It can be anywhere you like. Good. And I want you to imagine what sounds would be there. Imagine what sounds would be there. And imagine all the different colours. How it feels on your body. Very good. It's all about using your senses, okay? And getting back into the now, into the moment. Yes, very good. Now, I'm just going to listen to your heart again, if that's okay. Yes. Very good. You seem a lot more relaxed, which is great. So, I'm going to put this right here and I'm going to put this on your chest. Sorry if it's a bit cold. Alright, here we go. Right here. Slowed down a lot, so that's absolutely perfect. It's what we wanted, okay? Yeah. And here. Just gonna listen to your tummy again, okay? Very good. Very good. Excellent. Doing such a good job. So, do you know the cause to this panic attack? No, it just came out the blue. Okay. But that's alright. It's okay. Shh, it's okay. That's alright because I'm going to book another appointment with you. to see how you're doing again. Yes, in a few days' time. It can be tomorrow if you like. 'Cause I'll always be here for you, okay? No matter what. And we're going to sort this obstacle out, aren't we? Yes. You're going to be happy again, don't worry. And you're going to be nice and relaxed. So you can sleep well again. And enjoy life, okay? Yes. So, what I want you to do for now is to go home and try these techniques for me. And just remember, I'm only one phone call away. So if you feel like another panic attack is coming, I'll be here to help you through it, okay? Because you're never alone, remember that. Alright. Well, it's been lovely to see you. And I hope you have an amazing day. See you again very soon. And have a good one, okay? Bye.